Duties are the foundation of it all, fair dealings. Every privilege in the world rests upon equal responsibility. For everything we receive, there are things we must give. As we try to do our best to live this God of, let us think about these duties.
Duty to God. What is a scout's duty to God? What does a scout owe to the infinite creator of the universe, the source of life itself? Belief in God? Of course. Obedience to his basic commandments, and the larger commandment to brotherhood, of course. But more than these, the real man keeps himself in conscious harmony with God and with God's other creatures, his fellow man, and in active participation with his church, synagogue, mosque, or other place of worship. In doing their duty to God, scouts extend to other faiths the same courtesy and consideration and respect that they expect for their own.
You can bring it down.
Duty to country. What is the scout's duty to his country? What does he owe to the land which gives him free education, things to enjoy and do, and also the chance to be what he wants to be? To obey her laws? Yes. To respect her institutions? Yes, but more. To have willingly lived for America as thousands of patriots died. Patriots have been eager to die for America, to die for one's country, called for suffering courage, but to live right, to work, to produce, to hope, to save, to obey the nation's laws, to live the scout law, day after day, in little things, calls for just as much courage, but over a longer time.
Duty to others. What is the scout's duty to other people? What do other people have a right to expect of a scout? That you shall be friendly? Yes. All good citizens expect that from each other. That you shall be fair? Yes, of course. But more than that, people know the scout promised to do a good turn daily means that, like the ancient knights, the scout helps others as he would want them to help him. But he does it with no thought of return, just for the pleasure of doing it as a good citizen.
Duty to self. What is a scout's duty to himself? What does he owe the immortal personality that he is? What needs to grow in stature, in strength, in knowledge, and in wisdom? In favor with God and man to grow into greater value and usefulness and skills, the last words of the scout oath clearly point to a balanced duty to self. Keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. Along when he does that, and he has the full measure of fun and happiness and joy from living.
And it is difficult. It's not an easy trip. But it's actually a lot of fun. Scouting is an enjoyable experience, and it teaches you things at the same time. It's fantastic. I loved it. It really is fantastic. So, thank you.
Becoming an Eagle Scout is not the end of the journey, it's really just the beginning. So, where do you go from here? Well, Bradferd has some good to say about that too.
Well, after you earn the rank of Eagle, there's a couple places you can go from there. Eagle Ponds, I plan to earn those. Also, there is venturing, which I'm in. There are many ways that I left to earn venturing, and I plan to earn some of those. I am an Eagle Scout, and I will continue to live up to those standards for my entire life. Eagle Scout doesn't end here. It keeps going into the work world, into my family, future family. So I will always live up to those ideals.
Congratulations, you've made it. Climb the Eagle Mountain, I applaud your achievement. But now it's time to look towards the future, towards those other mountains out on the horizon. How are you going to climb them? The same way you climb the Eagle Mountain? Just remember the things that you learn on your way to Eagle. And you'll be able to climb any mountain, overcome any obstacle. Do you remember when you first looked up at the Eagle Mountain? How high it seemed back then. But you took that first step along the trail and began climbing. One step at a time, you followed the trail blazed by others. Then, when the path faded away, you blazed your own trail, the trail that others are now following. And finally, always keeping your eye on the goal, you reach the top. You have many mountains waiting to climb. Some may seem insurmountable, but they can all be conquered. Just set your goals, take the first step, follow the blazed trail until it's time to blaze your own, and always keep your eye on the goal. May God be with you as you begin your next climb.
Before we continue, there's one thing I'd like to say. There's one person who, he actually got me into scouting. He was the one who's been with me there the whole time. He's been my scoutmaster, he's been my cutback master. I just want to thank Dave Childers over here for being with me this whole time. And I would like to give you this.
Please make the scout sign and repeat after me. I reaffirm my allegiance.
I reaffirm my allegiance
to the three promises of the scout oath.
To the three promises of the scout oath.
I thoughtfully recognize.
I thoughtfully recognize.
And take upon myself.
And take upon myself.
The obligations and responsibilities.
The obligations and responsibilities
of an Eagle Scout.
Of an Eagle Scout.
On my honor, I will do my best.
On my honor, I will do my best.
To make my training an example.
Make my training an example.
My rank and my influence.
My rank and my influence.
Count strongly for better scouting.
Count strongly for better scouting.
And for better citizenship.
And for better citizenship.
In my troop.
In my troop.
In my community.
In my community.
And in my contacts with other people.
And in my contacts with other people.
To this, I pledge my sacred honor.
To this, I pledge my sacred honor.
Two. You may be seated. Would the honor guard please escort the candidate's mother forward?
Yeah, it's already.
Bradford, your mother has undoubtedly been your primary source of health and strength. Thank you. So, and now in recognition of your mother's devotion, please present her with this Eagle Mother's Pin.
Started out in first grade, he got a flyer, and he said, "Mom, I want to go camping. I want to go on camping." So I went and got a tent, and we went out to Calico, and DJI and Bradford, and we all went out there and camping, and he's been it ever since. We've had a lot of adventures. We've done rock climbing together, we've done whitewater rafting, we've done a lot of adventures camping. And I thought he would never get here, but he got here!
Just takes one person to start.
Yeah, I'll come on.
All right.